Hey guys, it's See You Dad, and today we are going to be playing yet again Battlefront 2, because apparently this is the game I play the most on this channel now. That's because it's such a great game. So today we're actually going to be playing another mod, another holiday-themed mod, and that is Return to Jinglin Town. I thought it was Jingle Town, hold on. Return to Jinglin Town. Man, I'm going to screw that up so many times. Wonderful. It's a Christmas, very popular Christmas mod for this game, but apparently it has a fully voiced campaign mission. I know nothing about this mod. I downloaded it, I have yet to play it, so this is my first time, and I figured, you know, for the holidays, we'd check it out and see what it's like. It also has some other modes, like, capture the flag, kidnap the baby. I think that's a one flag, capture the flag. Snowball fight hunt and a Christmas tale. Wait, this is the campaign, not Jinglin Conquest. Okay. I'm guessing you can play it with either era. Let's just go Clone Wars. Okay, maybe it needs to be Galactic Civil War. Okay. Frick, why is it not working? Hold on, guys. I'll be right back once I figure this out, and then we'll start the mod, hopefully. Okay, so we seem to get that, it seems to be working now. I don't know what happened, but, let's find out what this is all about. I'm very curious. Okay, ooh. Okay, a little laggy, but these are really good-looking models, actually. I'll just go with the Holiday Trooper, I guess. Alright, let's see what this is all about. And let's go.
'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through Jinglin Town, not a single being was fighting, not even on the high ground. The snowballs were stopped from launching through the air, in a new hope that Santa Claus would soon be there.
Wait, is that also
the doctors
on the
say
TV?
Frosty will never run and have fun again. Until next Christmas.
Wait, hold on.
In local news, a baby penguin has been reported missing in the southern district of Jinglin Town.
What is going on?
The search and rescue team has given
Wait,
up.
Wait, is that the baby?
However,
or is that
the
mother
penguin has
steal
not
a baby?
Lost hope.
Wait, is that supposed to be like the Mario 64
penguin? To this missing person's case is to contact the mother directly at the ice pond. Back to you, Tom.
Thanks, Diane. Up next on KXMS... How much reefer in your gingerbread is too much? The answer will shock you right after these messages.
Okay. Wait. It's like the Coors Light commercial. Holy crap.
This is the beer.
Oh. Wow. Okay. Okay, whoever made this clearly put a lot of care and effort into it. Actually pretty decent voice acting, if I'm being honest. Got a better microphone than I use. Some good models. Hold on, what other- do I have any other guns? No. Okay, that thing's getting annoying. Let's go check it out. Yep, it's the baby penguin. Are you my mommy? Return the baby pig to his mother at the ice pond. Can I drive this thing? Please tell me I could drive this. the baby pig was just kind of hanging out the window. Okay, this feels really good to drive, actually. Okay, I was worried I was gonna like fall off a cliff or something. Wow. I don't know who made this mod. I know that it's like a remake of a mod that came out back in 2007, if I'm not mistaken. The guy said it was one of his favorites, and he tried to remaster it, and I think added this campaign in, which... Props to you, it's... Wait, hold on. What is this weapon? Oh my gosh, I can throw the beer bottles. Okay. Okay, this is gonna be fun for sure. Yeah, that looks like it's it. Okay. I'm still holding the baby penguin. Got snowballs. Can I... Wow, poor penguin, but snowball animation's pretty cool. Here you go, Mommy. Thank you so much for returning my baby.
Motion detected. Cellar.
What?
Entity unknown.
Someone's in our cellar. That's terrifying. Oh, wow, yeah, no, this is pretty laggy, I'm not gonna lie, but... I mean, look how much effort went into this, I can understand that. My little crap PC can't handle this. Oh, there's another seat for throwing snowballs, nice. Beer, drink, and drive, kids. Oh, I can even zoom in with it. Wow, this is something else, let me tell you. Like a freaking acid trip. This is the See You Dead holiday Christmas special, everyone. Okay, driving uphill is a struggle, apparently. We almost back. Okay, yeah, here we are. Oh, we got another car. Wonderful. Okay, can I, like, enter the cellar? Here we go. Oh, gosh.
I'm so sorry for breaking in, but I need your help. Why you? Because you've earned yourself the top rank on my nice list for that good deed you did. You know the one I mean.
Oh, starting this YouTube channel?
Sorry for my speech.
Actually, no, that puts me on the naughty list for sure.
I had 37 too many celebrating at the North-South Pole Gala Summit last night with my brother, Atnus. Is Atnus just Santa spelled backwards? Yes. Is our mother incredibly lazy? Also, yes. Anyways, it's Christmas Eve already, and I've got nothing ready for tonight. No toys, no reindeer, not a single elf in sight. Will you help me save Christmas? Oh, of course you will, so let's go! And if you're not entirely sure I am the real Santa Claus, ho, ho, ho!
Very convincing. Very cool. Whoa, okay. We picked this up? You just picked up one of 20 special red and green presents hidden throughout the map, granting you an extra life. Collect all 20 to unlock a special bonus. I'm not sure if we're gonna do that, but maybe.
Yo, it's Mr. C! Don't ask me how I got your number. If you've decided to help me, I'm at the power plant. Why? Because Santa's too cheap to pay his own electrical bill, and we've got toys to make.
What is this game? What is this mod? Meet Santa at the power plant. Yeah, I can't be any of those mods. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the holiday soldier for now. All right, let's get back in our Hyundai Tucson. Is it Hyundai or Hyundai? Remember, we had a very lengthy discussion about this with some friends back in middle school. Alright, is this the power plant? That it is. Alright, oh my gosh, he's already wasted. Hey, Santa. What you need? This feet m- oh, it's just my gun.
Glad you're here. I knew I made the right choice coming to you. See all that snow covering those windmills?
It's sure.
Keeping them from rotating. If you find a way to knock the snow off of them, we'll be good to go.
Shoot the snow off the windmills. Oh, they're... Oh my gosh, they're everywhere.
It's working!
Wait.
Do the same for the others.
Oh, it shoots snowballs. Okay. That's pretty fun. There's a lot of charm went into this mod, that's for sure. I'm actually having a lot of fun playing this, and I'm not gonna lie... I didn't know if I was gonna, like, actually enjoy this or not. But this is, like, a lot of fun.
Keep going! Full steam ahead!
Okay, ho, one more.
Ho, ho.
Okay, let's go check out the other ones. Man, they put these really far away. Or at least far enough away. Can I hit it from all the way over here? One shot, one shot, one shot! I overshot. Once again. I undershot. I get it this time. Hey, there we go. Gotta get all of them? Come on! There we go. Oh lord. Can I get this one too? How much ammo do I have left? Okay, I'm good. Save me walking all the way over there if I can just find the right angle. There we go! Okay. Alright, Santa. Whoa, he disappeared again.
Oh, holy nightballs! The toys are in full production now. However, there's another issue astirring, I fear. I've got some new reindeer under training at the cabin, and there's a pack of wampas congregating near them.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid I'm too wasted to fend them off. Get to the northern cabin and remove the wampa problem, and we should be able to get them trained in time for the big day.
Who is voicing this character? Who voiced any of them? Who was a part of any of this? Thank you for enriching our lives by creating this. I do wish the car could go a little faster, but you know what? If that's my biggest complaint with this mod, then I'm happy with that.
Man, those South Pole elves really know how to party. I've never seen someone use so much gingerbread dust in my entire... anyway, my brother didn't drink a whole lot, though, which was quite unlike him.
Atnus. Are we gonna have to... What did he say his name was? Atnus? Santa backwards? I'm guessing we're gonna have to fight him or something, or run into him at the end of this mod. You're not just gonna introduce Christmas lore without, you know, having a good reason for it. Gosh, this is a really big map. Okay. Gotta go this way. I love how the grass is just, you know, spontaneously appearing. Thank you, low-end laptop that was not designed to play games on. Oh, there's a reindeer. Alright. Here we are. Let's go check it out. Oh, Santa. Okay, what about the reindeer and the wampas?
Nick of time. The wampas are right outside. I can hear them. Go get them, Jagger!
Save at least 8 reindeer from each reindeer. Oh, gosh, okay. They are all over the place. Also, I don't think I've commented on the music, but it's good music. Okay, there's one. What's hurting me? Nope, stay away from it. Oh, am I getting
They're
hurt for...
coming! Oh, the humanity! The wampanity!
My gosh. It also doesn't help that this mod has, like, my exact same terrible sense of humor. So, I'm probably enjoying it a little more than some people would. Get Jingle! Okay, we gotta save- oh! Crap! Seems to have slipped on some bad ice. There's no way- okay, good. I was like, did it start me all the way back there? How many reindeer are left? Okay, one reindeer has died. I think that's our first reindeer death.
Their numbers are dwindling! Finish them off!
Okay. Oh, it's a time challenge. I'm only gonna do this for like 15 more seconds. Stay away, stay away. Is that, like, splash damage from my gun that's hurting me?
While you were fighting off those wampas, I received word that the head elf sent all the elves home thinking Christmas was cancelled. The blasphemers! I need my slaves... Helper's back!
God.
You're very angry at me. It may take some convincing.
Oh, boy.
Just through the eastern tunnel. You've got this, Helper.
Alright. How many presents have I found? 3, I think? Yeah, I'm probably not going to find all of them. I don't know. Maybe I'll, like, film another clip of me trying to find all the presents just to see what it is. But for now, I'm just focusing on finishing this mod. To the East Tunnel? Okay. Man, the models look good.
Oh dear. It appears those little sealed the tunnel and changed the lock combination.
Might have to censor that.
The combination is entered by opening those crates, but you'll have to use trial and error to get the correct one. Oh! Maybe it's 1, 2, 3.
To enter the gain entry to the tunnel, the 3 crates must be destroyed in a certain randomly predetermined order. Your most recent attempt will be displayed as a timer. For your reference, your 3rd and subsequent incorrect attempts will result in the cost of 1 life. Oh, gosh. Oh, my word. That is going to be difficult. Also, it did spawn me all the way back in my house this time. Crap. Do I gotta take the other... Wait, the music... Did I already say something about the music? I think I did, but it's good music. We're flying! We're flying! Oh my gosh, okay. I think we're back in control now. What is this song? This is from some game show or something. But it's like a holiday rendition of it. Yeah, he said 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. None of the crates are in the correct order. Okay. 2, 3, 1. Okay, so it starts with 3. 2, 1? One of the crates are in the correct order. Okay. 3, 1, 2. 1, 2. This has got to be it. Yep.
You've got it! If you weren't on the nice list, I might assume you were a burglar with your talents.
What?
Anyway, try to talk to them for me, will ya? Hello? Can you still hear me?
Oh, I thought that was the game's audio glitching out. Oh, present. Also, I love how the present... The music that the presents make is the Nirnroot from Skyrim. That's a very nice touch, very nice touch. I have to start blasting some elves in a second, aren't I? Oh, wow. That's a whole new area of the map. And there's another present nearby. There it is. Okay, let's find out where these elves are and try to talk to them. I'm sure that's not going to work, but I think that's the point of the mod. Well, ice blocks are really neat. Or snow blocks, I don't know. Oh, there's one that... Oh my gosh, it's using the Yoda model.
Stolen drugs from the Jawas we have. Help us defend the fort, you must.
Help Santa's elves defend the fort from some Jawas. Oh my gosh! This mod is really going hard with the music. Okay. Okay, that's them. Yeah, I am not cutting any of this because I want that music playing. Okay. Snowball. Let's try another class. Oh my gosh, I forgot how hard this song goes. Yeah, let's try the Holiday Smuggler. Shotgun? Oh my dang. I feel like I'm about to die again, so. Yep.
I'll have a blue.
Okay, good choice of song. Alright guys, I guess I failed that. I'm a cut. I'll pick back up whenever I'm actually there again. See you guys in a second. Okay, I managed to get back to where the elves were, and I managed to get the car through this time, so let's see if that doesn't help us any. Alright, let's see how this goes. Okay, I don't know if the car is helping us a lot. Also gonna stay right here, because I think what lost it for us was them capturing the command post. Overheated, OMG. Yeah, they really put a lot of work into this mod, I gotta say that. Okay. Wait, where are the Jawas? Man, we gotta hold out for a long time. My word, this is gonna take a bit, isn't it? At least we still got the music just being absolutely bang. Like, this music is a banger. Oh, I am so close to dying, and I know if I die, it's all over. Thing is, I have no way to get health back, and that's what I really need. Actually, hold on though, I'm getting health back somehow. Hold the line a little longer. I think all our elf buddies are gone. We got this. Come on. 15 seconds, 14, 13, I'm not counting all the way down, don't worry. Oh, holy crap, what is that?
Helped us, you have. Help you, we will.
Hello? Hello! Signal's back! And that's not all that's back. Jinglin Town is being invaded! I can't deliver presents to a village under siege!
Oh, no.
Get over here and take back the town, post haste!
Capture all the command posts in the town from the Jingle Troopers. The Jingle Troopers! At least he gave us a new car. Can I run over a Jawa? Please tell me I can. Okay, it did damage to him, but not enough to kill him, so what gives with that? Alright, let's just get going. Oh, another present. I'm gonna need that. Gosh, 51 kills! How many Jawas did I massacre? Also, I don't know if it caught it on the, hold on, there's another present here. There it is. I was saying, I don't know if it caught it, like, on the, loading screen at the beginning of the video, but when I was, rebooting the game after I died the last time, it has some very interesting loading screens, to say the least, one of which was discussing Michael Jackson and one of his alleged things. Oh, dang, the music. Alright, let's go. Okay, we'll start here. Where are the Jingle Troopers? Oh, there they are. Why do I feel like the combat is way more intense in this mod than it is in the base game? Dang, 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 dang. Hop in the car, hop in the car. Alright, where are you? You jingling fricks, where are you? Oh. Dang! Hold on, did he just, like, hit me in the... Okay. Let's try the snow spy. And it put us all the way back at our house. Wonderful. Oh, and there's... Okay, that's... It's like a flamethrower, but of ice. An ice thrower. Oh, hold on, they're in the cars. That is... My man's really got drive-by'd by a jingle trooper. Alright, let's try this again. Alright. Doesn't look like there's too many troopers around. Oh my gosh, the lag is awful right now. I don't know if it's just like the way that he programmed the snowballs and the weapons in this game or what, but I feel like you take way more damage or that these things are way deadlier than the base game. But maybe that's just me. Oh, frick, 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 frick. Who's shooting? Oh, gosh! Dang it, please let me at least like spawn in at those command posts. That's the least you can do. Oh, nice. Try the Jolly Wookie. It also doesn't help that I'm here by myself. Like, there's no allies helping me in this. I don't know, maybe those elves are running around somewhere. I feel like I might have seen one of them. Okay, let's finish capturing this command post. Thankfully, there's no troopers around right now. I can breathe for a minute. I'm trying to identify where- oh yeah, there's an elf. I'm trying to identify where all the music is from, because I feel like it's from, like, a bunch of movies, holiday classics. What is that? That's breaking glass. Someone's throwing bottles at us. Yes, I want to get Jinglin. There's 4 command posts remaining. Okay, the Wookiee seems the best for dealing with these guys. Hello, little elf. Can you turn and look at me real quick? Oh my gosh, that's so much more cursed than I expected it to be. Oh, hold on, let's try throwing a present. Okay, that actually did a lot of damage. I'm just surprised it didn't kill him. Come on. Okay. Looks like they're leaving. Grove Street is safe, no drive-bys. Alright, we've just got one more command post over the hill here. Oh. There it is. Ooh, health and ammo. Need that. And there's a present. It looks like he put a lot of work and effort into the troopers, the jingle troopers, but like, I can't get a good look at them without dying, so... Okay, what now? What now? We captured all the command posts.
Motion detected. Living room. Kitchen. Bathroom. Entities. Jawless.
Jawless?
Oh no.
That's odd. What would my brother's South Pole elves be doing here?
Retake your home from the Jawless. You know, it just now dawned on me that I could get copyright struck for all the music he's using. I'll just try to cut as much as I can. Out of my way! It's also like Shrek in the sense that it's very appropriate music for the situation. Like the, Home for the Holidays when they were going to go retake our home and... Yeah, I guess that's about it. Alright. Eat it, guys. Oh, frick, frick, frick. Okay. Is that all of them? There's some more in here. I will say the splash damage isn't helping me any. Alright, let's go kill ourselves again with all the splash damage these weapons have. Okay, that's all the Jawas. Now we just gotta take the command post. Alright. Oh crap, a bunch of them just spawned outside. Now y'all stay the frick back, I am not dealing with this right now. Gosh! Dang it! Oh my gosh, this mod. Yeah, these cars really are just like the horses in Skyrim. They can just right up the side of anything. Alright, let's do this again. Stay back. Okay. For the holidays, you can't beat home, sweet home. What now? What is preventing me from capturing it now? I'll kill every Jawa that comes through that door. Oh my gosh, I am not gonna tell you guys how long that took me to do.
I think I'm good now. The sleigh's all packed with presents, reindeer ready to go, Christmas is saved. Trust him to drive, we do not. Follow him, you must.
Oh no.
In your hands, the fate of Christmas is. No, fine I am. I'm fine.
Race through the town to track Santa Claus in a sleigh. Using a vehicle is highly recommended. Failure to reach... Oh my gosh. Okay, now it's a racing section. I'm out of here. Peace. This is a much longer video than I planned on it being. Okay. Come on. Oh, there he is in the sleigh. That's pretty neat, actually. I'm not gonna lie. I just need to hit the timer. Come on. Oh gosh, I gotta drive into the park. Come on. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm not. Checkpoint missed, one life. Come on! You're giving me like 3 seconds to do this. Okay, 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 okay. You guys better hope I can do this, because like, if I die again, or if like, I lose, I am not restarting this mission. It is taking forever. I mean, it's fun, don't get me wrong. Alright, come on. This has gotta be it. Oh boy. 4 lives. Come on. It's not like I can boost or anything. It's not letting me. Oh man.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I got a bad feeling about this too, man. Just... No! Oh my gosh. Ugh. Yeah, that's gonna do it for right now. I'm gonna beat this thing. I'm gonna take a break, come back to it later, and see how it goes. Okay guys, we are back. It has been at least a day since I last played this. I scoured like all the presents I could find, so that even if I miss some of these, I should have enough life where I can, you know, still win. Oh gosh, I'm already... Frick, no. I'm not gonna mess this up already. Seem to be doing well. Okay, we lost a life, we're probably gonna lose another. Okay, come on. This just isn't fair, because they only give you just barely enough time to make it to the next station. Actually, I think there's a pretty good argument that you don't have enough time. Okay, we still got 11. We still got 11. We're good. I remember that. Okay, 9.
Dangerous business. All over you, mouse.
Oh gosh. I'm losing momentum every time I go over one of these. Which is not letting me boost, which is probably the source of most of my issues.
Oh god!
Come on, come on.
Still got it.
Okay, still got 5. Please tell me we can do it with 5. Okay, yes, it's just right there. Oh my gosh! That was intense. Oh, what's happened here?
Fix the sleigh, we must.
Hold on, let me try one of these. Free sand from the snow. Okay, this is some really strong snow. There we go. Hey, Santa.
My friend down when I was in North Pole called it.
Detected evil reindeer. A scattered hand. Endangered it again, Jinglin Town is.
Oh no. Evil reindeer.
They thought that he was going to be Santa Claus, but I switched our test results.
Y'all, I mean, props to whoever made this mod, because you put so much in it. But dude, you might have put too much in it. Oh, it's still so laggy. That, outside of the race, is probably my biggest complaint about this mod. Everything else is great, though, so... But man, is it laggy, and I think that's honestly more my computer. So what now? What do I do now?
Coming over the hills they are. Shoot them down, you must. Highly effective a sniper rifle would be.
Okay, that's... Thanks for the hint. Use a sniper. Still killing it with the music. Oh my gosh, hold on, this is not fair! This thing's just melted my health! Frick, no, screw this! Okay, I got 1. There's still 8 left- And they're coming- No, this is not fair! I cannot express to y'all how difficult this is. Alright. Okay, that was only the first time I died, though. I will say this. If I die, like, if I lose this game again, I'm just gonna tell y'all, I am not playing through it again. This has been such a hassle. And it's just... getting less and less fun the more challenging it gets, because these are like insane challenges and I'm at a disadvantage because of my crappy hardware, which I know is a me problem, but you know what, I'm gonna make it their problem.
We can't lose.
I know we can't lose. Okay, there's only 2 left. If I can just shoot down 2, I've only got 1 life left and I have no idea where like any other presents are, so this is it, y'all. This is Custer's last stand right here. Okay, 1 more reindeer. Come on. Did I get him? I got him! Yes, let's go. Now what do I have to do? Please be it, let it be something easy.
Who dares slaughter my precious?
I'm guessing this is Atnus. Okay, just tell me what I gotta do. Shoot him down in his sleigh. Man. If that thing shoots at me, I swear. It's a bigger target at least, but I also have not managed to hit it yet. Holy crap, the music still is like easily the best part of this mod. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna keep the footage in. I might do that last one, but on no less than two occasions, I have shot at him and he has teleported away after I hit him. Also, I moved down here because I ran out of ammo and also it heals me a little bit, so maybe that will help. I'm just glad nothing else is trying to kill me because then this would be just impossible. Well, guys, it was fun, but in the end, we couldn't save Christmas. So yeah, I guess Jingle Town is screwed. I really want to beat this thing, but I just don't know if I have the strength to do it. There is the slightest of possibilities I'll come back and try this again. But more than likely, I'm just going to wait till next Christmas. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. Maybe we'll do better in our other Christmas special. Who knows? Until then, see you guys. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixing and Dixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say...